to stretch your hands to these young people, and I want you to say, bless them, Lord. Let their fruits remain in the name of Jesus. Let their fruits remain in the name of Jesus.